Menteri Rang Bak Kejelah Konrad K. Sangma Haka Sengi Saijai Yulak Lek Ban Juryab Yaka Telong Ka Jasai Kabadan Hajlong Batla Senran Lang Yeu Daki Officer Ketengat PHE Urban Affairs Bat Kamekraya Basin Development Authority Kejun Terkong Kebala Stang Ban Jurbha Haka Jelah Kala Penlong Yaka Jelah Ban Mat Yaka Kejun Kutu Kene Kejun Lek Juryab Jum'u Kala Long Hadin Bala Adep Ban Pelong Ya Kejun Yalang Halor Kene Kejun Kutu Haka Jelah Halor Kene Nang Keliang Menteri Rang Ba Ulong Haki Sisnem Bala Lek Kila Don Bun Kejun Simkam Jengke Sorkar Haba Yade Bat Kiwa Doj Kiwa Red Bat Kiwa He Ulong Ban Pendikna Ya Kejun Yok Ya Ke Bandi Kiba Bun Ki Projek Ba Ka Sorkar Kala Stang Halor Kene Kejun E
As we all are aware that Shillong and most of the part of the state is reeling under tremendous water shortage, and we are aware that there are many factors leading to that, and climate change and other factors and the weather conditions do play a major role in the entire situation that we're facing. But there are many things that we can do to ensure that we can minimize the difficulties that people are facing and manage the water source in a better manner. And hence it is with that particular objective that one of the steps that we have decided to take is to ensure that the different springs, the different streams that are in the different cities and towns of our state should be tapped, and we should try to rejuvenate them and try to store the water as far as possible by using different kind of technologies that are available. And today is an example of that. We are here in the Mujashai stream that is out here in the forest area in Shillong. We have just seen the water intake, which is very low because of the weather conditions that we are facing. But in the last one and a half years, the different departments have been studying and working on how we could rejuvenate and improve the overall storage of these streams. So this is just one example. There are seven such streams which are under the Shillong Municipal Board, and many more which are there under the different departments. And hence, we can tap the water and ensure that we store them by simply creating a number of check dams in strategic locations, which would not only help us store the water, but will also help us to rejuvenate and improve the water retention in different springs and throughout this entire platform out here. And that would help the overall water condition. So these are interventions like these. And today I've been joined by officials from the Shillong Municipal Board, the PHE, the MBMA, the Pollution Board, and all of us are here to see how we could take steps to improve that. And I'm sure that with these different steps, we would be able to overall improve the situation and improve the overall water situation in the coming years. Of course, this is a challenging time for us, But I do hope that once these interventions are in place, that we will be able to see a large improvement in the overall supply of the water. At the same time, I would like to take this opportunity to also request and urge the citizens of our cities, towns, and the state as a whole, that apart from government responsibility, it is our responsibility also as a society to make interventions. So everything from ensuring that the areas around the catchment areas, around the springs, are not disturbed by different economic or mining activities is very crucial for us. We should also try to ensure that we don't waste water at our own household level. We should also try and do rainwater harvesting at our own household level also. And overall, have a better awareness that water is precious. We may be receiving large rainfall, but does not mean that we can just waste the water that we get. And hence, it is a community as a whole and society as a whole that has to take step. And I would urge through the media today to our citizens also to participate and to work together in these situations so that we can improve the overall water condition and situation in the days and the years to come.